So what's on my heart? What's on my heart is to be a builder. Be a builder in all aspects of your life so that you can learn, know, and understand how to set a foundation, a solid foundation for your future.
Go get it.